Electric motors use over half of the world's electricity every year and are running on technology that hasn't changed in over a century. Right now, atmospheric CO2 levels are the highest they've ever been in human history. It's time for a new kind of motor. Infinitum Electric is helping customers step into a new era of sustainability. We were born in 2016 when we were attempting to build an energy recovery system. And as a result, our printed circuit board stator approach was developed. We remove the heavy iron core and copper wire used in a traditional motor. Instead, we etch copper conductors into our printed circuit board stator. We know our customers want a better motor, and we know the world needs a better motor. Each step in the process provides dramatic advantage. Our modular approach allows common components to mix and match to meet a variety of specifications. Our motor is significantly lighter, which inherently requires fewer raw materials. We implement 21st century manufacturing techniques and world-class quality control standards used by PCB manufacturers. No lamination stamping, no coil winding. Our smaller size reduces transportation demand. Installation is very simple, lightweight, plug and play, with no programming required. And above all, our motor is higher performing, higher efficiency, and consumes less energy than equivalent motors. If all motors were Infinitum Electric motors, we would save up to 10% of electricity consumed by motors, reduce consumption by 1.2 trillion kilowatt hours per year, and eliminate 860 million metric tons of CO2 per year. The electric motor footprint continues to grow exponentially. The estimated number of motors to be installed in 2030 is equivalent to the total number of motors in operation today. From driving fans and pumps to appliances and electric vehicles, Infinitum Electric is powering the electric revolution.